Hello everyone, welcome to the channel of Lotus Petal Foundation. I am Chirag Jain, working as a computer teacher in Pakistan Learning Center. So in my today's video, I am going to cover the topic file management. Basically, in file management, we deal with various operations on file and folders, like creating new folder, renaming a folder, moving a folder, copying a folder. So in today's video, we'll look at all these operations one by one. So let's move to my computer screen, and here it is. Yeah, so firstly, I would like to tell you how to create a new folder. Suppose I want to create a folder on desktop. So the very simple way is you have to right click in any of the blank space, and here is a menu appears on the screen. In that menu, there will be a new option. When you hover the mouse over the new option, another menu, pop-up menu will appear, and in that there is an option folder. Click on the option folder, a new folder will be created. Now the name is to be given. Now suppose I have given a name like sample, and either I have to press enter or click anywhere on the desktop. So the folder is created. Now, for example, I want to create a new folder in, suppose, document folders in another folder. The shortcut key, now I will use a shortcut key to create a folder, and that is for Windows 10, that is Control Shift N. When I press this key combination, Control Shift N, a new folder will be created. Again, the same process will be followed. I have to give the name. Suppose I have given sample one, and either I have to click anywhere in the free space or I have to press enter. Simply. Now, folder is created. The second operation is how to rename. Now you can see just this, the way is very simple to rename a folder. Select the folder, right click, and choose rename option. I'm again telling you, select the folder, right click, and choose rename option. When you choose rename option, you can give another name. Suppose I have given sample underscore two. Now the name has been changed. You can see. Just simply you can see sample two, right? Now next operation is how to move. Now see, the sample folder is here on the desktop, and the sample 2 folder is in the documents folder. Now what I'm going to do is, I will just move this sample folder from desktop to sample folder 2. The first way is press Control X. Press Control X, the shortcut key to cut. Now go to sample 2 and press Control V. Right, now you can see sample folder is not here. It has been moved to sample 2. Right, suppose I want to move some another file also, like suppose I want to move this file, any of the file like Saturday. Like this file, Saturday.tt. Here is a file name, Saturday.tt. I'll just drag the file and drop here. Now you can see the file is not here. File has been moved to the folder. Another option is, suppose I want these two folders to move back again. I'll just select, right click, and click on cut. Move to the desktop, click on paste. Now you can see both the files are here, right? So in this way, you can just move the file or folder to any of the location. Now next operation is copy. To copy, again, the option is same. You have to just select, press Control C. It's the shortcut to copy a file or folder. Go to the designated location to the destination and press Control V. When you press Control V, that is here. Now you can see sample is, one copy of sample folder is here on the desktop and another copy of sample folder is here in the document folder in sample 2. Okay, and second way, just right click, click on copy option and go here and suppose in document I have just click on paste and this is another third copy is here in the documents, right? First copy on the desktop, second copy in the sample 2 and third copy in the documents, right? So I hope you will like the video and I hope you will learn the ways to create a folder, to rename folder, to move a folder or to copy a folder. So please guys, subscribe the channel of Lotus Petal Foundation, like the videos. Thank you. Thank you so much.